What's up, guys? Antennic here, and welcome back to another Splatoon update. Today we have a brand new stage, which is Maya Resort. Now, this stage is like based off of a pool. You're basically like on a pool shaped as the squid, and yeah, there's water all around you, and it looks like it can be very deadly, and most of your deaths might be actually from the water than from your opponents. Anyway, there's also going to be a Splatfest. I think it's tomorrow, is it? Yeah, it is tomorrow. It's pizzas versus burgers. I'm actually a bigger pizza fan than burgers, so I'm actually going to go join that right now. And without further ado, let's go ahead, go in the lobby. Let me first equip my Aerospray RG. Where is that? Oh, there it is. Alright, so now let's go back to the lobby. Regular battle. Alright, so the other stage is Urchin Underpass, so not that bad of a stage. I mean, I guess you can still consider it a little bit new, because it got updated in the August update, but I mean, August was a long time ago. Alright, so hopefully we do get the new stage. Yes. Alright, we got Maya Resort. I think that's how you pronounce it. I may be wrong, though. But yeah, just like, what's it called? Camp Triggerfish. When 1 minute's left, the water level will rise, I think. Or it lowers, I think. One or the other. Like, I think it's platforms rise and lower, depending on where they are. But I don't really know yet. And that guy just fell in the water. There's a lot of area to cover too. Oh shit, he's right there. Thought he was still up. Okay, we got a Slusher, I think that guy was. Alright, I have a... Alright, looking at the map now. Wow, it looks like it's like elevated. But sadly on the map, it's not shaped as a squid like it should. Alright, killed that guy twice already. Alright, this guy is trying to kill me. Not gonna let that happen too much. Let's see, can I jump? Yes, I can. Alright. It's a lot of jumping going around. Because they're just floating platforms, but that makes sense because they're in water. It looks really cool so far. I might kill that guy 3 times, actually. Let's see. Alright, I think we both have the same weapon. Alright, let me jump over here. I'm already in their base, I think. Or near their base. Yeah, I'm actually at their base. And it looks like... I don't know what's happening right now. But I hear some music. Okay, water level dropped. Is that good or bad for me? I think I have to go up here. No, it looks like nothing happened. Alright, they're in danger anyway. We're doing really good here. Considering that it's... our first time on this course. So yeah, I mean, he had a bubbler. What was that? Oh yeah, Inkbrush Nova. I don't even know how you pronounce these stages or weapons, so don't criticize me on like reading, I guess. Alright, try to cover up that ink strike. Climb up here. Okay, no one got around here. I'll just get that. Alright, no one got there. Cover all that yellow. Okay, they're actually making a comeback here. Put that ink strike. Kill that guy 3 times now. I'm remembering it because he has a Captain Cuttlefish hat. Alright, let me just cover up this ink strike and it's over. Alright, was that? Alright, that's our ink strike. There's an ink strike that happened last minute. Yeah, so you can see the pool shaped as a squid. It's pretty cool detail, like I said. And we won. 62 to 30. And I got 1,092 with that win bonus, so that's actually really good for first time. It's not that hard of a stage, actually. I would say that, what's it called? What was the other new stage? Museum de I forget what it's called. Like, Alfonzino, I think it's called. I kept calling it Alfonso, but I think it's Alfonzino. But that stage is actually a bit harder than this new one. But, sadly, we're here at Urchin Underpass. But again, it's not bad stage. I actually really like it. And there's a lot of ink to cover. I kind of like the original version before, though. Like, now they updated it and changed almost the entire layout, except for this beginning part. It's kind of like, I feel like they made it worse in the August update. Alright, just covering ink here. I already have 500 ink points, which is really good. Ah, shit. Oh, I still... Yeah, that's right. Fuck you, Kraken. Just think you can just turn to a Kraken and kill me? Think again. Alright, we're not destroying them yet. They're not in danger. Oh, wow. We actually killed each other. I didn't know if I was hitting him or not, actually. I felt like I was too far away because I have a low range weapon. That fast fire rate. Alright, there's a bunch of ink strikes here. Alright, I'm gonna go back over here. Alright, they're actually catching up. It's pretty close match here. Alright, going over to their base. Alright, can I climb up here? No, I can't. Alright, let's get all this. Alright, they're almost in danger, but we're winning by a little bit. Alright, let me try to get up here. Ah, shit, I don't have much ink. God damn it, he has a bubbler. Oh, there he is. Wow. Cornered him. Yes, nice. Alright, another ink strike. Oh god, Kraken, oh god. I can still do it. That guy's really bad with the Kraken, actually. I have to say. And actually, it's pretty close. It's pretty split even. I don't know who won that, actually. Actually, no, it looks like we won. Wait, no. I don't know who won that. Alright, we did win. Yeah, we got most of the middle, but, like, I saw that, like, our back route was covered with pink ink. But their back route, half of it was covered in blue ink. And also, their base is covered in some blue ink. But yeah, whatever. And I got a pretty high score there. I got 1,300 without win bonus and 1,600 with win bonus. And that's really good. I probably could have done better if I didn't die right there at the last 10 seconds. Alright, hopefully we get to go to the new map again. But either way, I'm really good at both stages. Really? Again, Urchin Underpass. I really hate the stage selection. I've said this multiple times, especially when a new map comes out. I really hate it. It's stupid. It really is. Like, I bet you, I mean, most people do feel the same way, but like, really, they have to fix it. It's really stupid. Alright, off to a good start. Shot off my ink strike up to 200 already, almost 300. Alright, got another ink strike actually. Oh shit, nope, you're not gonna catch me. Nice, kill that guy with the help of, I think my teammate helped me there. Alright, let me shoot off my ink strike. Alright, there's a, it looks like, I think there was a guy who came over here. Or maybe I'm wrong. Alright, ink strike over there. Cover that up. Alright, I'm gonna try to go over here. Cover all this. Alright, we're not really that close to getting another ink strike though. Alright, kill that guy. Thought there was another guy with a sushi over there, but looks like I was wrong. Looks like they taken over here. And looks like they swam up. Alright, kill that guy. Yeah, so it looks like they swam up over there. I'm gonna try to catch him. If I can. Alright, I got another ink strike. Alright, we're almost up to 1,000 already. Kill that guy for the fourth time. I think it was the fourth, or maybe that was the third. That guy's really bad actually. I'm gonna try to go back up here. Cover all this. We're at 1,100. Alright, kill that guy. Ah, I haven't actually seen that guy. Didn't even know there was an Aerospray RG player. Cause he must be really bad at it. Alright, well there's nothing really I could, okay. They actually made a comeback. A big, oh shit. They might have actually won. Okay, never mind. I mean, they made a big comeback actually. Like looking at the bottom screen, it actually looked like they kind of won because they got in the middle, but we actually raided their base. So that's why we won. But yeah. Alright, not as good as last time, as you saw with my paint points, as I like to call it. I don't even know what they're actually called, like, it just shows a number dial, and then it shows P. So I don't know if that's points, paint, like, amount of paint inked, or I really don't know what it is, but I like calling it paint points. Alright, waiting for one more player, there we go. Wow, level 7. I haven't seen like a single digit level person in Splatoon in a while. Anyway, we finally are back to the new course. And what's with the background for this course? I don't get it. Like, look at that. What is that? Like, is that wall preventing you from committing suicide or something? Alright, let me get all this. There's a lot of area actually to cover in this map, which is probably one of the reasons I'm good at it. Okay, so like, that's why no one covered this, because it's in the water. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, kill that guy. Gotta refill my ink here. Got a lot of leap of faiths in this game, so. Anyway, I guess that, Oh, shit. Wow, they just all teamed on me. There was two guys, and a killer whale. Anyway, so I guess that the... Everything rises once there's a minute left, or whatever the time is. And that's what, Actually, I forget what I was gonna say, but... Yeah, whatever. Let's just... worry about this. Alright, that guy killed me twice already. Alright, so now the... Shit. Now it's rising. So it's not... It's not really one of the minutes left. It's actually more like a minute 30. So you can go down here. And now there's more ink to cover. So that's actually... That's a really cool concept, actually. Alright, you wanna fight? Let's go. Oh, we had the end zap. So that's why he's a little bit more powerful than me. I mean, I might actually go with the end zap one day. I mean, it has a, I think, like, slightly less fire rate, but other than that, superior and everything else. Ah, he got me. Sniper. Alright, we're actually in danger here because of me. Making stupid mistakes here. Alright, I'm gonna try to kill that sniper. Oh god, Inkzuka. Got me there. Probably should have hid behind the wall. But yeah, we're doing actually... It's not really my fault, but... Some of it is my teammate's fault. Yeah. I mean, I didn't do that well either, but... Still, my teammates let me down most of the time. I mean, I get it's a new stage, but still. It's pretty easy. And I got six deaths. That's really bad, like... I was making really bad mistakes, actually. Alright, let's do one more. Hopefully, we get Maya Maya Resort again. Because it's a fun stage, it's unique. I like it a lot. And we played Urchin Underpass 2 times already. So, hopefully the majority of the time, you get to play Maya Maya Resort. So, 3 out of 5 times, hopefully, we get to play Maya Maya Resort. Alright, let's see. Alright, thank you. Get to play again. I gotta find, like, a tactic, though. What I did last time, I think, was just go straight. And that worked pretty well for me. Because, like, I'm at a high point right here. Just splatting everything from above. And there's a lot of turf to cover. Even if it's your base and stuff. Alright, that guy that... Oh, I actually killed him. I thought the... My anchor brush guy helped me. Alright, there's a guy. Right, that guy is just... Alright, he died. Alright, I used my ink strike. Alright, go back up here again. Get all of that. Oh god. Nice, killed him. God, another guy's trying to kill me. God, he's actually on my tail. He's trying to kill me right here. I probably should have went on the corner right there where I just splat a little bit. It looks like the water level is about to rise. Or drop, I guess. So yeah, oh, okay, everything drops. Okay. It's not the... this part, like, rises. Like, the black parts rise. We actually get lowered. Alright, kill that guy. Kill a whale. Watch out for that. Alright, minutes left. We're doing much better than before. Thanks to my teammates doing good. And also, because I'm doing good. Alright, another ink strike. Alright, let me walk around here. Hopefully I'll... okay, nice. That worked out pretty good. At their base now. They're in danger. Alright, this guy's trying to kill me, but good luck with that. Alright, they're actually taking over there. Wow. I guess because we're all taking over their base while they're trying to take over our base, I guess. Ah, that guy got revenge on me. That was a nice one. He just came smashing down. Alright. Oh, there was like a blank space right there on the left that we missed from the water level dropping. But it's good. I got 1,100 without win bonus. Exactly. Alright. So yeah, I guess that's gonna be it for today, guys. Yeah, so anyway, like I said, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more Splatoon updates, where tomorrow I'll probably be doing the Splatfest of burgers versus pizza. So stay tuned for that, and stay tuned for more Splatoon updates right here on Nintendo Nick. Bye.